I'll choose wood. I'll go ahead and click generate. And the AI will create an interior layout for me. Okay, so let's see what it gave me. We have 36 units, pretty good unit mix as well, but I think we can optimize this for a little bit more units. What do you think?
More units is better, more housing is better.
Totally agree. All right, so let me go ahead and expand the mass just a bit more. And now for the primary structure material, I'll choose concrete and regenerate. And we've bumped it up to 56 units, which seems pretty good to me. What do you think?
It's good.
All right, now that we've optimized the floor plan, we can come into the floor plan mode and move some of the walls and the columns that the AI gave me, because all of this is editable. And with this time back, we can run something that many of our customers have been asking for a very long time, interior daylight.
All right, look at that, all in real time.
So fetch.
Again, so fetch.